Hello, hello, welcome back to my channel and to another reaction video. This time we'll be checking out the video Ekko versus Jinx. Honestly, the animation was fantastic in this fight. We all sin. If I bring a couple rounds with me, then we all win. I came back and brought the crown with me. The king's king. Break your necklaces and your neck, cause everybody's on your head. Touch my dislike, kick your butt, go run them up, then paint my nails. Never learned to raise my hand, was too busy raising hell. Everything I know I am, you should go and save yourself. Thought you had my number, huh? Congratulations, played yourself. Yeah. Underground utopia, dynasties and dystopia. Fear is never an option, so time is not a real phobia.
Precious rising fast as lightning, they can't stop it now. If you ain't talking realness, then just change the topic now. They laughing at the top like they can't see the bottom. And they thought I needed help, but I got hit without them. I am sharper than a pack of 100 razor blades. When the smoke clears out of here, but they name go fade. I'ma be here doing it.
But yeah, Ekko remember Jinx's move from even from back in the days. And yeah, Jinx lost two fights in this entire season one and both against Ekko, which is nah. Ekko was ready to kill Jinx, but he wasn't ready to kill Powder just yet. But yeah, that was a brutal beating Jinx got, but yeah, I said it before, this is the might be my favorite fight in the entire season one. The animation style just went insane with the graphics and style and whatnot. And but yeah, this tribute video is awesome. I love the song and I love the edits. Wait, it's edited. I know my English sucks. I do apologize. But yeah, and we are getting season two. I think there was a short teaser. I think it's later this year, very late this year, I think. And yeah, I'm really hyped. It's been a while since I've seen season one. I need to binge watch that once again before season two. But yeah, one of the best animated series. It's might be the best game to series adaptations we've ever gotten. And yeah, the animation style, everything in this show was just tip-top perfect. I mean, okay, there are a few flaws, but at least that's what I remember when I first time watched it, that okay, there were something that's bothered me, but I don't remember. But yeah. What do you guys think? Write your thoughts down below. Make sure to like, subscribe if you want, and I will see you in another video. Bye.